Learn Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen from MrExcel.com. This is episode 1361, Hyperlinks Aren't Hot. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. We've been talking about hyperlinks, and you know, well, usually if you go to a cell and you type a website address and press enter, it automatically changes to a hyperlink. Now, we're not here to talk about whether or not you like that or not. That'll be in another episode, but well, I'm talking about the people who want the hyperlinks, but they don't type all their data. I'm going to switch over here to Notepad, Control-C, and come back. So you got some data from somewhere else, maybe from Word, maybe from Notepad, maybe from an email, right? And you paste, and none of the hyperlinks are hot. Oh, what a pain this is. Now, geez, if you have three or four or five of them, F2 to edit, press Enter, and you're good. But if you have a list of 100 of these, or 1,000 of these, or 1,000,000 of these, no way you're going to want to do that. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to do equal. There's a great function called hyperlink. People say, well, what's the hyperlink function for? The hyperlink function is for this very situation. What's the link location? It's this address over here. What's the friendly name? Well, I'm not going to type friendly names. I'm just going to use the link location. I'm going to double click this fill handle here, the square dot, to shoot that down, copy it down, and bam, I now have hyperlinks. Although, you have to be really, really careful about this. Notice in my original example up here, I just typed www.mrexcel.com, and it worked. If your text doesn't have the http://, it's not going to work. Here, watch, we'll follow this link. And it works fine. We'll follow the other link. No deal. Oh, so let's talk about that. If you have just www without the http://, we can solve that. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to build a link location, in quotes, http://, closing quote, and then an ampersand. An ampersand is the Excel character to join two bits of text together. All right, so now that link will work. So just watch out for that situation where you don't have the http://. All right, now we have two sets of these. This set over here is not hot. This set over here is hot. We want to keep the hot set. Here's what you do. You choose that whole set. I go here, Control Shift down arrow to select the whole range. We're going to copy, and then I'm going to do it the old-fashioned way. This will work in any version of Excel. Open the paste drop-down, go to Paste Special. In the Paste Special dialog, choose Values, click OK. And that will convert those formulas. See up here, we don't have a formula anymore, we just have the actual hyperlinks. We can now copy and paste back over the original data, and everything is good. Yes, there's faster ways to paste values in Excel 2010, and even different in Excel 2007. I just used Paste Special there in case you're new to Excel and needed to find the reliable way to do that. So, there you have it. Hyperlinks that you paste in from somewhere else don't automatically get hot. You could use F2 enter, or that great little hyperlink function to solve the problem. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.